So there are three types of hysterectomies. First is the supracervical hysterectomy, in which only the upper part of the uterus is removed and the cervix is left behind. The second is the total hysterectomy, in which the complete uterus is removed along with the cervix. And the third is a radical hysterectomy, which is mostly done in malignancies, in which the whole of the uterus along with the cervix and the side tissues which are attached to the uterus are also removed.